can wait.
I don't want to hear what you have to say.
I just want you to listen.
You're just going
to
give me the same bull about Claire again. I don't understand you.
You don't understand what I'm trying to do for you.
There's nothing to understand. You're just trying to ruin my life.
Claire's already doing that to you.
You're just jealous because I'm giving her more attention than I am to you.
That's not what this is about. This is about keeping you safe.
Keeping me safe how? You act like you know what's best for me.
I know you hanging around Claire is not the best thing for you.
Why do you hate her so much? Why can't you stand letting me be with her?
I can't stand seeing you ruin your life because of her.
Why can't you understand that I tell you this because I care for you?
I know what I'm doing with my life.
By ruining it?
You know what? If you're gonna come to my house and start yelling at me for something that's none of your business, then get out. Hello? Claire, I need you to come pick me up.
Dear Timothy, there is one thing that I have always wanted to tell you. I was wrong. I can't say it enough times, but you were right about Claire. You knew that she'd bring me down to levels I never wanted to experience. I ditched you with the thought in my mind that I was gonna have a lot more fun. I thought I was smart enough to make my own decisions. Instead, I followed a path that only made everything worse. Ever since I kicked you out of my life, I've been exposed to so many things. New experiences, new people, new places, all of which made me feel like I was nothing. I started consuming things that my body would reject. Meeting people my mind would regret. I haven't been able to accept myself. I don't even know who I am anymore. I always think about the day I made you leave. You always said that I had the freedom to do whatever I wanted, but I wasn't free from the consequences. Now, I can't live with my consequences. I can't live with who I've become. I can't find a reason to live with it.